3 cups of water, and then you give it time to boil. You just pour in the rice like this, it is already dry, and you just remove from this, then take it to the fireless cooker. This is the fireless cooker. Then you're gonna open the lid and feed the water, the boil the rice there inside. And you make sure you cover it tightly like this. And off you go to the shamba or to the garden, or I go to school and just leave the rice to cook. It takes only 15 minutes. And then to save fire or the energy I was using, I'm gonna put again something to boil there. I don't need to add other pieces of charcoal, so it saves energy. And so here are the pumpkins I've already washed. They are nice. They contain zinc. Then you add a little salt. And then I add some Royco, so to add the taste. And then I turn around with my cooking stick. That's very simple. And then I leave it to boil. And I go to work. So when I come back after we are through with the program today, I will just come and get the stew. The pumpkin pieces are already cooked, and I've saved charcoal because of the economy. You know, it's very bad in our country, so I have to use all means to save energy.